All over the state, Queenslanders are taking up the not now, not ever challenge to put an end to domestic and family violence. In our schools, in our sporting clubs, in our workplaces, and in our communities.
What will you do?
What will you do?
What will you do
during domestic
and family violence prevention month?
Authorised by the Queensland Government, Brisbane.